happened in the FA Cup third round. Get along, Lewandowski. I beat Exeter 6-1. Exeter Swansea. Also got a chance to win though. Exeter, they drew 3-0 with Forest Green. 2 goals for Doig, who I sold in this, the first transfer window at the start. He has about 14 goals this season. But I think he did that for Dagenham, you do not. So yeah, 92nd minute Doig scored to make it 3-2, and then 94th minute Stockley, who I think played for Bournemouth, to make it 3-0. So I did already, just so the video doesn't get too long. But Nick Pope, only 60,000. It's like at least 10 million in life. Leo Chambers, who I had before, 100k. Rob Holding, when he was at Bolton, 100k as well. A loan offer for Ben Swanson. It says he shows great potential. There's also a couple more that haven't come back to me yet. And I got Adam Stray through the free agent. And he is 63, I'll probably go for him. There's Ben Swanson. Rock Holding, I'll do all this now. 2k, 56 rated. He had an upgrade to 64, then he had 96 potential when he got the move to Arsenal. His contract is expiring. I'll make him important. 20. I think Chambers is 58 rated. And he's 20 as well. 4 years. Important. The wage is important because I don't have that much. Nick Colson's on 2k as well. 2,250, 4 years. For being important, I need to get rid of the second goalkeeper, who I think has kept 2 clean sheets. I want the second choice to go first, though, to be honest. I'll leave them there. Show who else is on the short list. I have 379,000. So, Bob Holding and him. Albali, his long expired. You're so good, I barely have any players. Cargo I could get on loan. And Doily, 2 marked wage, 5k. Watford legend. Ignore Marnie, that's for later. Ledson, 2 marked. Chowdhury and Harry, I'd rather go for Harry. He's the one that missed a penalty against Liverpool in the Cup for Carlisle. Now he plays in the League of Ireland for Waterford. This Swanson, Leonard, who I'm playing against, was in the Dagenham Criminal before. Burn, Milo's too much, his contract is expiring. Also added Kokonde. The new Gareth Bale. Not gone for him though yet. Was that Niall Ranger for the banter? Devontae Bell, Agard, Emil Heskey, Ahmed Fenwar, Oberlin, Dudu, White Gal. 1 second. He used to play with Dagenham. He scored away at Man United and Chelsea. And kill Liverpool's only chance for a friendly car in that 3-0 draw. He only had a great game against Chelsea, he made one tackle, and that was it. So yeah, I barely have any players. That's it, 2-1 the reserves. What have I done to my first team? Not joking. I'll do that later. I think that's it. I'll start doing the calendar results. Last game was Portsmouth, where I lost 1-0. Then I beat Plymouth 3-0, they're fourth. Carlisle drew 3-0, I was 3-1 down, 83rd minute. Scored from kick-off with Chambers, 84th. And then I equalised in the 90th minute with Ferdinand to get a replay. That's kind of beat 1-3-2. Then I beat Carlisle 3-1 in the replay. I went 1-0 down, and then McClaw got a hat-trick. Oxford, I got a 2-0 draw. If Bent was 2-0 down. 2-1 against Rovers, 4-0 against Mansfield, 4-0 against Cambridge. Barnet, I lost 4-2. Was 4-1 down, and then next time 6-1. Was 4-0 at about half time. Got all this in January. One day off my birthday. What's this? Press conference. How about now? Skip a day. Rejected. Hamza Chowdhury. I've used him before, so I don't really want him in the Leicester career. He was okay. Spurs want Aubameyang. It came out that Southampton wanted Harry Kane. He's 84 rated. Plymouth have been selling their best players. One to Southend. He's one of the top scorers. And McCormick, the goalkeeper. Everton went to Watford in the last one. And that is the only thing that's happened in 8 days. Can I get one sign in at least? I might accept Schaaf. Adebadro, Mylar. 250 for Perry. 200. My record time is 240k for Amabat. So I'm going to go with Schaaf, to be honest. I think I'll leave it. I need someone at my team work. Doesn't take that long, I barely have anyone here. I did quite the transfer list. I'm about won't be able to play. No stamina. Connors. Him. Cousins can be the captain. Further than there. It's only this formation. No idea what one it is. That one. Mentor up front. Not Hemmings, but I might have to go there. Chambers. Go there, it's only Hines. No stamina. Labadee. There. Any more centre mids? I'm gonna just put Fleetler, to be honest. Maybe Parsley, medium and low. I'll go with Fleet. You'll score a hat trick. Something's happened. Fred. McCann, I used to use him, he's good. So Volta. You treacher sent all their players, that's why I got under back for him. McCann, only 21 years old. Miners to Morecambe. Fred. I remember him. Who did he play for? Fluminense. Have they got Richarlison? Probably not. Find a yellow. This is probably a derby. Those are the other games. QPR who beat me in the top. Then they played Reading and then they played Man United. I want Millwall and West Ham. And also Man United if they're here. Northampton. Saturday, Southend Oldham 2-0. Then Meachew, Pendlety, and then Wright. Dagenham didn't play because their opponent was playing in the FA Cup second round. Southend on 9, 28 points. Dagenham on 6, 37 points with a game in hand. Leighton Orient are fucked. They lost again. Not sure what the score was. Dagenham's next game is on Saturday against Carroll.
There's been buzzing here this week, so expecting a really good game.
Our match today, Southend United against Dagenham and Redbridge. The referee for this match
13.
Is Grant Lindemann.
I used to do a Southend game all day of Leonard. Check that team again. Leonard has so much pace, he was also in the Blanker. He won me the League Cup against Newcastle. They also have Bentley, who's at Brentford. I posted a Southend video game mode
on
my channel, where I could not score. They hit like the post three times in the 90th minute. I drew to all. No idea how you're doing, but win. Fake a Coco. Because I found them in League One. This is probably a season where they got promoted through the playoffs. I think on penalties. And it equalised in like the 120th minute, I think. At Wembley.
Justin Hoyt.
Both players are centre
mids.
They come on, I actually scored against someone in this mentor. My top score was about 16. Top score in the league. They didn't score four times in a row in the line.
He's lost the ball here.
They're doing 0-0. They were top of the league at one point. I was a shot. Play it. No,
very good challenge.
Okay.
It
was like going from South End.
Right for the referee to say, yeah, well,
South End
kick,
ourselves.
You know, you can't do that.
Well,
oh, it goes across. And that will be
yes,
it
went out. Been to Southend a couple of times, the shopping centre, the arcade to see. It's actually a great place. The theme park. And they have that Rage roller coaster, which is good. They need someone else at the theme park, they're missing something. Good theme park though.
Millwall
1-0 Southampton. They had a good run in FA Cup. They beat Watford, Leicester, Bournemouth. Fingers just gave me the ball.
Corner.
Yes.
You
check
out
a corner, someone goes short. That's why we did score a corner. I think it's like score the first goal. It's straight from that McLaughlin. They're just gonna carry me, they're Man United either, against Arsenal. No,
was
what happened?
Large. They've got themselves back on the ball and they can attack themselves now. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
1 second, I wanna get this cat out. for Fall.
Throw in now.
So I said before the game that Lingard would score 5. Got 2. Lionel Lingard. Lingardium Levy also.
Really on top of their game now.
Imagine that before he was a pound until we met Valencia.
Here's Ferdinand.
No.
They've lost the ball.
Stephen's still shit.
O'Neill.
And Harry will be a buffer.
Well, he's a bit to play between
the better.
Two.
So Jameis apparently got a purple. I think it ended like 7-8. I think it ended 0-0. The actual game.
Ferdinand
has been so good.
What
I might be saying just to get money.
Unless
it's yours. Nearly. Bentley's a good goalkeeper. One star we could have scored in the fourth minute. These are just pounding me from corners. The Kimono Chambers.
Here's the cross. Sometimes attack is the best form of defence. They've been doing a lot of defending.
Put in again.
Now they can do a bit of attacking and relieve some of that stress at the back.
Should have transferred them to Brentford when I was doing the transfers in the menu. I don't know all the Premier League teams. I probably forgot someone obvious. But it's like 400 I did.
We'll
in 2 years
of
transfers. Mentor. Wait.
This is Ferdinand.
I think it's happened. Have Anton Fernand, which is Leo Fernand's brother.
Wait. This is Ferdinand.
Straight at the wall.
Justin Hoyt.
It's gonna shoot that. Go in. There's no need.
It's half time, and the score is 0-0 here. They have had a catalogue of chances in this first half.
Pogba's gonna miss the Manchester derby for standing on Bellerin. And DT having a rant with Alan Shearer on Twitter. He said, get to expect the savers, mate. Old age has creeped up on you. And BT Sport made the Hayar hand around the match award for Jesse Lingard. He made 14 saves, which is the joint record with Manone and Tim Paul. Thank you, Fax Machine.
Naming
Lassard, Kingdom.
FA Cup tie. The second half starts now.
PSG lost to Strasbourg with similar stats to Arsenal. They didn't have as many shots on target, only 5.
McLaughlin.
Get off them. Whoa.
Well, they're trying hard to get
okay.
In front here.
FA Cup third round. I this point, they're going to have played against Everton, those 2-0, Fournier and Morelos. There's a cow on the pitch.
This is Ferdinand.
Still waiting to use that from now. Not yet. Next episode, I'll visit the stadium. Still need to do that. One, wait.
This is Mensah.
Mensah. Bentley.
That will be a corner.
Spurs drew one on Watford. They put the pressure on Watford there. Go on.
And he can clear it here.
Wait.
Oh, across. Well, it is a chance.
There's no way
he
passed
the pressure here by simply having the ball.
My friend supports West Ham and Southend. Why not Duggan? They're obviously
it's
the best. Three, offside.
Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
Now those defenders would be pretty happy.
Cavaselli and Dungan's on our own field. And Big Sam wants Nsonzi and Troy Dooney.
It's a tactical change.
Calvert-Lewin is on his way to being top scorer. I knew he was going to pass straight to him.
Hunt. Ferdinand. His teammate to give it back to him then.
Oh.
Good forward play from them. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
I'm not passing. Just a score on goal. Fernand, Laverty.
Justin Hoyt.
If I win this, I'm surely getting a Premier League team.
To Ferdinand.
The best I've got is QPR. And also playing against Leeds.
Justin.
Oh, I'm 1-0 there. Glad they actually scored.
McLaughlin.
Go out. Fucking hell. Get up.
Free kick.
Okay. He's gonna go straight to him again. No, he ain't. Finna beat Sheffield United. They went 2-1.
Thanks, Alan.
Came to side. What? Wait. Legend. I can't sell him now. Tactical genius.
Much the better team. This is another moment to prove that. Well, they've been knocking on the door and opening that door so many times.
Now I can solve. Anyone dead? No. Still hopping on. No, I'm not slowly. What a legend he is. That's it. Sadly, I want to play to see Nussbubby. Okay, Leonard.
I
think he wants to join Dagenham again. His attitude is so good. A lot of people are using him in Cremo now. I think it is at a Southend still, not Sheffield United, who is linked with. Bournemouth. Oh, 2-0. 10 goals. All competitions. Now I saw. Has been so annoying lately. Still that size.
This is Mensa.
We want three.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Chambers. Keeps it going.
Oi. Ben. No. Hines.
It's time for some fresh legs here.
Mooney. I remember all these players.
Justin Hoyt.
Gone into FA Cup round 4.
Down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they?
The other girl.
Easily cleared.
Definitely need to bring White again. This cat is fucking licking me.
Chambers.
Wait.
Pass, pass, pass. The player with the ball has
that's
so
not
many options,
like that.
So they work so hard off the ball to make those options possible. Yeah,
they
want
to pass
to
them.
Fantastic save, Carter. They've made inroads into the enemy territory. Wait.
Chambers.
Shots on here.
No, you've only got chance. Two.
Cross it now.
It's all right. Ben, yes. I don't know who to give it to. I've scored every penalty, but I still don't know how to take them. They all go down the middle. Or just a bit to the left or right. Probably Mensah. Probably my best penalty taker. See? It's a bit to the left. Yeah, not Sturridge. Stop. Liverpool won 5-1. Slam dunk has like 3 on goals now. The most is Skirtle with 4 in a season.
A little surprising that it is as one sided as this late in the game. The
LZ
team leading deserve the mud. 3-0 here as the final whistle goes.
Why they still got the old bird on the shirt?
Success in this cup tie today.
Well, they sound.
Didn't have a shot on target. That's my best performance on camera so far. I also kept a clean sheet. Every shot on target the opponent has, it goes in. Arsenal 4, Spurs win, Exeter beat Leeds, when I was 1-6
Football Association Challenge Cup, Arsenal 4, Blackburn Rovers.
I don't think that's it yet.
Aston Villa 2,
it's another day.
Charlton Athletic 1.
I don't on time throughout before I play it. Thanks for offer.
Bradford City
Holden,
two.
Chambers,
Trophy
Hull,
two.
Rejected.
Tottenham Hotspur, two.
But thanks for offer for him already.
Three.
I think from the same club. Late in Orient. Who got 2 against them in the first game.
City, two.
If I accept that, I'll up for a million.
Crystal Palace, three.
Portsmouth came in for Mensah about 500k.
County,
I want to keep them.
City,
if I accepted,
one.
I'd have like 2 million
nil.
And counted.
Huddersfield Town, one.
One of the jerseys for
all
legends.
Hull City, three. Notts County, one.
Colossal, Salon Hines to a French
one.
Team.
Leicester City,
last time.
Bristol City,
the last three on the difficulties.
Middlesbrough, one. Bournemouth, one.
That would be Jeff.
Two.
I think I want to go with Shreve.
Milton Keynes Dons, two. Colchester United, one.
So this is his fucking car.
Burnley,
there's
one.
A table.
Northampton Town, nil. Manchester United, one. Nottingham Forest, two. Wigan Athletic, one. Portsmouth, two.
Why is it headbutting?
Two. Preston North End, nil. Liverpool, two. Southend United, nil. Dagenham and Redbridge, three. Watford, nil.
Chance off for him again. Paul Vowell.
Lane
it on it off with 700.
Accrington Stanley, 1. Newport County, 1. Bristol Rovers, 1. Morecambe, 2. Carlisle United, 1. AFC Wimbledon, 1. Hartlepool United, 2. Barnet, 2. Leighton Orient, 2. Corby Town, 1.
Assaults.
Mansfield Town, 3.
Same pleasure.
York City, nil.
That's that low. Liverpool win. Spurs, Man United, and Brighton. FA Cup low. Arsenal, Villa, QPR, Bradford replay. Spurs, Brighton, Burton. Coventry beat West Ham. Palace. Yeovil beat Southend in the FA Cup. And Dagenham also play in Orient. Derby, Exeter, City, the same as all that happened in real life the other week. Leicester, Luton, that's a replay. Millwall 2-1 Southampton in goals. Newcastle 2-1 Burnley. Man United 3. 2-0 Liverpool, 1-0 Everton, Watford are out. Can't play them yet. West Brom 2-0 Norwich. Birmingham beat the Sunderland. Chelsea. Stoke are out. Swansea. Reading. And there's the replays. 30th of January, round 4. I've got Plymouth there, so I got moved. Grant Fish joins for 3 to Leicester. Juventus want both him. His rating 60. I definitely want him. Offer. Can he just accept? 220. Him again. The Wolves. They've basically won the championship already. Shreve went again, but. He's playing in the Bundesliga 3rd Division at the moment. MJ's just been a career mode on him. On them, some random team. Or star once or something. Shreve. Town. They have James Wilson on loan from United. Gooch to Arsenal. He was really good in the Solomon period. Matthews to Barnsley. Hang Li Chow. Great signing. Sanchez. I'm just going to accept it. Get rid of all that. Keep Nick Pope. Gooch is Ozil's replacement. Lewis Cook. He's playing against Southampton today. They won it set.